thank you for this introduction, and thank you for the chance of being speaker at this conference. So I'll start the presentation with explaining the examples which led me to this talk and to the ideas inside here. So the first example is an oil well drilling, which is located in Arctic, so it's very difficult location and conditions. There are people working there, and there are a lot of safety rules and things that could go wrong. So there are like 50 different violations that could happen, and our system monitors about a dozen of them. And it should be near real time with alerts to the personnel. So the SLA is 24/7, of course, with very low downtime allowed because of this ongoing production night and day, they drill, and they should be safe. So the setup is like 15 cameras, 40 people, and it's very remote location. So it's like 2 days to get there, and you should use helicopter, and it's quite difficult. And the satellite connection is the only network that we have there. And the bandwidth is a little bit smaller, about it's like one video stream. So you could imagine that getting data from there or to there is quite difficult. And the actual testing is also quite difficult. On top of that, during this project with the coronavirus, so it's actually almost impossible to get there physically, especially often.